mise un petit hook défensif.
Oh, le plaqué de
Game Ward Atomic.
Hi, my name is Tukui. I'm a French millionaire and I will be playing for FlyQuest this year. I'm really happy to have this opportunity, and to me it's a huge step, it's a huge improvement to be playing in LCS. What I'm most excited about with joining FlyQuest is competing in LCS. I think there are a lot of really good players and a lot of like legends, kinda. And I really wanna meet them and play against them.
On fight très bon flanc de la part d'Irelevant, on enchaîne directement le Tidelab qui ne va pas toucher, mais Tukui qui vient pulvériser à ça. Et derrière Elite se retrouve tout seul au milieu de 4 personnes.
For those of you who don't know me yet, because I know there will be a lot of new people and new fans watching LCS, I would say that I'm a really aggressive laner. I'm mainly playing mages and I think I'm pretty good at them. And yeah, I think you can expect a lot of aggression from me.
Quel stopwatch, le Guardian aussi qui sauve la vie de Targamas, tout fait à la glace contre sa queue, des dégâts sont très très bons sur Tarana, lâchant quand même étant jeté, sa queue,
il
fait solo kill par Tukui.
First, I want to say a big thanks to all the people that follow me in France. I know LFL was pretty hyped last year, and it's gonna be pretty hyped this year too. And I still think about the French people and the French fans, and it really means a lot for me. About the FlyQuest and the LCS fans, I didn't get to know them yet, but I'm really excited to interact with them and meet them, and I think it's gonna be really funny. Merci à vous tous pour le soutien. C'était super de passer des années en France avec vous. J'espère que la LFL continuera de grandir et que vous me suivrez toujours en LCS et que ça se passera bien pour vous.